damn it, my fucking OBS keyboard isn't working. But ladies and gentlemen, Jess Unstrider here. Welcome back. Well, I can't say welcome back, but welcome back to another weekend, I guess. I don't know, but welcome to what will be the start of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. I've been following the development of this game for a bit. There's a YouTube channel called Bombastic who does a lot of Star Wars-based content. He's been covering this pretty extensively, but I just haven't been hyping it up, I guess. You know, like, it's been on my radar, but not something super hyped, I suppose. But, yeah, this is probably the biggest LEGO game to date. You know, I do remember playing the first couple back in the day and all that stuff, and I have played LEGO Star Wars 3. I just haven't streamed it because I'm worried about, you know, like, DCMA and copyright strikes and all that stuff. Hopefully nothing of that happens when I try to upload this to YouTube. If parts of the VOD get muted, like, I know there's the whole, like, intro scene with the side-scrolly stuff and all that stuff, so that might get muted, but I could just edit those out. But yeah, I am a little concerned about that on Twitch and YouTube and stuff. They're pretty nasty about that kind of stuff, but hopefully nothing like that happens. So apologies about the late start as well. Had some family plans and all that stuff, but regardless of that, that's not the gameplay options. Oh, wait, no. I was still in the options menu. Additional content. Oh, hey. Let's not do that. Okay, let's just fucking start a new game. Let's just get right into this. So you can, like, choose the area you start with. I mean, might as well just start with the first one, right? Might as well just start with the first one and go on, I guess. DCMA. I'm sorry, Daddy Twitch, don't ban my account. Now, I will admit, I wasn't a huge on the films throughout the years. I'm mostly a Clone Wars guy. Like the animated TV show on Disney Plus, you know. I'm all about the Clone Wars, the Bad Batch, hell, even Rebels, alright? I still watch Rebels more than I watch the movies, so. Not that Rebels was bad, it was just a bit of a different animation style and definitely toned down to fit Disney's PG-13 vibe they were trying to pull, or they have been pulling, not even trying. Nothing. Yes, classic LEGO humor in here.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in charge?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
I am so, like, I'm a little thrown off about this voice acting a little bit, because a lot of these voice actors, at least for the early episodes, I think, come from the Clone Wars. Right, they got all of the Clone Wars voice actors to come in and do their voices for the Skywalker Saga, so it's kind of weird hearing Clone Wars Obi-Wan playing as movie Obi-Wan, you know? But hey. What's up, crazy eyes? double tap for a boost. I can shoot. Yeah, let me just shoot at the fucking loot grog Hulk we're going to. That Hulk.
Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Well, we all know what happens to this poor ship. And here we are! I am playing on a with my Xbox controller. Oh yeah, the fucking like graphics and just general feel for this game has to be like the best out of a Lego game in like a long time. Oh, look at that! You actually have like the holstered weapons too. Holy shit! You actually have like the holstered weapons. Look at that. That's honestly like a really cool detail, like the holstered weapons and all that. How do we switch characters here? Oop, sorry, Obi-Wan. Oop. I'm not trying to. Okay, that's how you switch. Sorry about that. Ah, yes, you got the classic Obi-Wan stance. Yeah, that is a pretty cool detail. Hey, what's up, Nightmare? Yeah, sorry about the late start. I had some family plans and all that. We have a... Oh. Oops. Oh, God. It's like my first few Lego studs. Yeah, it's really cool. Like, they got that,
I am TC-14 at your service.
Not trying to throw my lightsaber constantly. I remember lightsaber throwing was a thing added in LEGO Star Wars 3, I think. But yeah, this game looks like really fucking cool and I'm so glad to be playing it. Like I said at the start of the stream, I don't know if you guys were here for the start of the stream, but I've been following development of this game for the past little while. I just haven't really hyped it up that much. I was looking forward to it. I just wasn't hyping it up or anything. Anyway, what's up, Silver C-3PO? How you doing?
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
You don't mind me as I'm just smashing the whole fucking place up. Being able to like holster your weapon and actually see it on the person. I still can't get over that detail. That is insane. Like it even has physics too. Like look at that. It's kind of funny. Growing up when I was playing with when I play with Legos and all that stuff, you see that bottom end, you know, it has like those claws at the end, at the other end of the Lego lightsaber. I always thought that's where the blade ignited from, not like this top part. Like just that claw at the bottom of the Lego lightsaber just gives me vibes that should be where the fucking blade comes from, but it's not. I've been building my Lego lightsabers wrong this entire time.
Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
And yes, they negotiate with the Trade Federation with their own money. Yeah, I'm about to pull a Henry Stickman on them. This money ain't even yours, kid. This money. Just fucking throwing the lightsaber around. Yes, that's the official. Maybe you shouldn't just have your, you know, bombing plan just hanging around like that. Just hanging around. Okay, let me get rid of that for you. Let me help you get rid of the evidence there. Let me help you. I'm really into Lego games many times. I had Lego back in the days. Yeah, well, you know. You really gotta be into the movie it's based off of, or whatever genre it's based off of first, in order to want to play the games, I guess.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean?
Oh, God.
Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
Yeah, I know how to move stuff with the Force, alright?
No,
I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
There we go. Yeah, it's got that Lego Star Wars 3 force movement there. No, that's okay. No, hang on. I know what I'm doing here. There you go.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Jedi? Hello. Got fucking like attack combos in here. Like, what the heck? Oh, I just blew myself up. Whoops. I'm still thrown off at the fact that they got the Clone Wars voice actors to, voice act these characters. Like, I'm not used to having Clone Wars Obi-Wan in, like, movie Obi-Wan shoes, you know? I'm really not used to, used to that. Because y'all know, I've said it multiple times before, I'm way into the Clone Wars show. I'm so used to, like, the Clone Wars characters, and just having them in the movie character's shoes is very interesting. And more explosives. What's gonna get confusing for me is when we get past the original three. the first six. Once we get into, like, the other films past the first six, then it starts getting a little confusing for me. Because I've never watched the last few movies. Oh, sorry, Qui-Gon. It's a little too early for you to die. It's a little... Just go ahead and do a little square there. Let me go.
There. It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warn them of food. Let's store aboard one of them.
What are they doing? They're like taunting us. Ow! I can't get the food by anything. They're like taunting me. What the hell? Yeah, I can't throw my lightsaber through the fire either. Gotta love that Lego humor there.
Oh no!
Away! Get out of here!
Ding, ding, ding. I've seen that in a few other clips on YouTube, so I've seen that in a
musical Jar Jar Binks! Missing your humble servant!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
God, we need to kill the Sith Lord before he can strike. Hang on.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry.
You know what's another cool detail? If you, like, run around the mud or the snow or something, you'll actually have, like, mud buildup on the characters. I don't know if it'll show up here, but you kind of saw it in the cutscene there with Qui-Gon's and Obi-Wan's robes getting a little dirty and stuff. I don't know if you'll see it here, but this may not be dirty enough. Oh shit. Just hit that poor guy there. The only reason why I've never really streamed any of the other LEGO games is just that I'm scared of getting copyrighted and my channel being deleted because of it. But look at that. Look at that. Footsteps! LEGO footsteps, look at that!
No like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
He's the one that made Obi-Wan Force Ghost. But yeah, the attention to detail in this game is just amazing. Obi-Wan got fished there. God, like, look at this.
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, all day, Captain Tarbuck.
Look at this. Look at the scale of this place.
You, sir, go into the bosses. You, sir, in big doo-doo this time.
Like, the sheer scale of some of these places, man. Oh god, you see that? I almost tripped landing on that. As long as half the VOD doesn't get muted from this, I'll definitely be uploading this on YouTube and continuing, but I want to make sure that things don't get, screwed over there. What the hell is this? Why does this guy have a ship over him?
Misa keep me belongings good and safe in this chest. But, Misa forgot the password. Misa muy muy pocket.
That right.
One Misa ask rebel friend write down password. Misa house is, Misa forget that too. Somewhere in town, Misa be guessing.
Okay. Find something you can't use in story, come back later with more characters. Free play mode. Okay, so we're in story mode right now, so we can't actually interact with anybody, I guess. The coins are like LEGO stuff. That's pretty much the LEGO game's in-game currency. That's been like the in-game collectible currency and across all LEGO games, where you get studs and you can like unlock extras and characters and stuff. I pulled that from outside, I guess. Alrighty. Oh, looks like I need an astromech droid to access that. Yeah, that's just, the coins is pretty much just how you unlock extras and stuff. Don't mind me just exploring around and stuff. Lower Gungan City. I'm guessing there's like a Kyber brick in here, but I can't break into it. They got that like golden object mechanic back from LEGO Star Wars 3, I see. Gungans are always scary of outsiders, meanwhile they just let me like run around and like bash all their stuff on. I think I just smacked Qui-Gon again, yes I did. Yes I did. No, this guy has something over here.
No mood to be fetching shiny things. Yous are gonna try and get it? It's around here somewheres.
Rumor unlocked. More info. Yeah, I think it's forcing me to do the story here. Let's actually try to get back up there and actually do the story, I guess. Let's try to, like... enough dicking around, I suppose. Guessing there's a kyber brick in there that probably can't do anything with because I'm not in free play.
Jar Jar, clumsy oaf! He crashed the boss's personal Hiba Lipa Bongo!
He's a portal! That was accident!
Yes! Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles!
Oh, hang on. Gotta hold B to do that. Nope. Oh, I don't have to hold B in order to do that. That's good. As soon as I'm in, like, force grabby mode, I don't have to hold B. I thought I had to hold B. Thank God I don't. Oh, dang, damn it. Eh. Warn the Naboo.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
Part of a stream earlier today, guys, streaming Stardew Valley with me and another viewer is actually awesome. Hope it fully won't be too long for the next stream. That's always cool when streamers include viewers and all that stuff.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
I'm still a little bit, I'm still a little bit cautious about playing with viewers because you never know who just wants to join and play and who just wants to be a troll, and I'm just a little, paranoid about that, I suppose, but that's cool that viewers are, or streamers are cool longer. About including
a transporter,
viewers.
I hope.
It's a submarine. It's a fun one, talk back in the big bubble. Follows me. You know this is setting us up, alright? Going to the planet four?
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Here we are! Door's locked, but leave that to me, sir.
Oh god, it's a puzzle. But I've been watching his stream for several years and used to chat on days. He even got one of my wristbands. Yeah, oh god, hang on, we actually have to, like,
don't
oh dear.
Worry. The Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Ah! No, no, no!
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan.
I'm trying, man. Yep, there's always a bigger fish.
There's always a bigger fish.
Yep, there it is. He said the line. He said the thing. You said the thing.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense. Why do you think we're in trouble?
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Get that mini kit. I saw it there, but I couldn't get it. Trying to get that mini kit. There we go. I got it, I think. And there goes the bigger fish.
I see our friend is hungry again.
No, wait!
This is lovely.
We must find the queen.
Stupid chair.
Well, is that like half a droid cub moved in, transformed into a chair? Bigger fish. Hey, free play unlocked. No true Jedi. A lot of fish so far. Yeah, just a little fishy. Can I have rubrics and we used to upgrade abilities? Oh god, I forgot there's abilities in here. I forgot there's like a whole like set of abilities here and stuff. Like, look at this. Look at this. Look at the amount of frickin' like 45 hero characters and, or 45 Jedi characters and 90 hero characters, 11 scavenger characters, 43 casual characters, 16 bounty hunter characters, 65 villains, 20 dark side, 19 astromech, 13 protocol droid, and 78 extras, and then there's like 380 in total. Like, what the hell? Oh yeah, I forgot. I got like fucking like stormtroopers and stuff. Yeah, don't mind me. I'm just going to be vibing in vibing incendiary stormtrooper in Naboo during episode 1. I'm just going to be a stormtrooper in episode 1. Don't mind me. Oh god, I actually have a flamethrower. And a grenade, apparently. This isn't very lore accurate now, is it? This is... Oh yeah, cool. Non-force users can actually double jump now. That's pretty cool. Ah, yes. All characters have, like, a fucking punch attack, double jump. That's pretty cool. So what's that? That's continue story. Let's hold off on that for a bit. Let's explore around a little bit. Like, 90% of this game is exploring, so let's go ahead and do that. With my Imperial Stormtrooper in Naboo. What happens? Can I, like... That they pay you to destroy the city. Yeah, it's just a bit of a cleanup detail, you know? This thing is a very short range. So this militia stormtrooper? Oh god, I could like bomb. Look at that, I can bomb the ground. Oh shit, hang on, don't worry. This Imperial Stormtrooper will take down the battle droids. I just want to make that evidently clear. Can you imagine if I whip out a stormtrooper during like Attack of the Clones or something? Now that is speedy sprint. Why does Jar Jar count as a hero? That doesn't sound right. No, that doesn't sound right. Range trooper? Sorry if I'm not, like, doing much. I'm just exploring all the options here. That jet's gonna be General Grievous in episode 4, running through the Death Star. There it is. Can, like, lift this apparently? Like, what? Hang on, are those buttons? You want me to, like, put stuff on the buttons? I like how the character moves with the force object you're carrying. That's a nice touch. Oh, god dang it. Nope. Stay on there, damn it. Thank you. Very curious on episode 4, end of the first Death Star, and 3, the mission should reward you with billions of coins. I don't know if that scales if we just have a fucking Imperial Trooper just sitting here. God, I forgot I replaced Obi-Wan with him. Considering that this is a partially open world game, there's gonna be a lot of this just like randomly sitting around doing stuff. Can I technically put anything on these buttons, or does it have to be these barrels? Like, can I just lift this up and place it down, or will it not count? Oh, it does count. Hey, I unlocked a fucking kyber brick. Nice. Oh, apparently that was an enemy. Everybody started shooting at it, apparently. Hey, pressure pad of Palooza. There it is. Let's actually get, Oh, what the hell? Oh, Obi-Wan, what happened to you, man? What the fuck? Oh, no. Oh, yeah, look, a map. God, I think this is like the original Obi-Wan minifigure. I think this is like one of the original Obi-Wan characters. God, that looks way out of place. And look at this. Buy rumor. Lagoon, Yoda, Yaddle. I forgot Yaddle's in this game. Qui-Gon Cape. Can I just, like, go back to, like, and Kenobi Tatooine? Can I, like, where the hell is, like, normal Obi-Wan Kenobi? How do I, like, browse the skins? Ah, there we go. Hey, there we go. Now we're back. Alright, now we're back. I have to browse the costumes a little bit there.
Outrageous! That locksmith installs this fancy-pants password-controlled lock on my door, then departs without telling me the password. And I'll tell you what, I'm certainly not heading to the Uskru district to get it myself. They don't call me the most stubborn man in Theed for nothing.
Uskru district? What the hell? The map again. Creates missions, episodes, extras, galaxy map. Okay, there we go. For rumor there. This menu and all these options are just gonna take a while to get used to. Ice cream! I destroyed the ice cream machine. This, I know there's a droid invasion going on and all that, but damn, this fucking, this city's kind of dead.
You here to see the head? How did you know I have it? I got it through completely legitimate means. Honest. Oh, and look at that solid gold base. Just don't touch it.
The hell? You think a lightsaber would be able to cut through solid gold, but I just have to come back with a different character. God, imagine anybody trying to 100% this game with all the shit you can do in it. 100%ing this game would be like an absolute pain in the ass, I imagine. Let's do the story here. Enough farting around.
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in tank, I give her some time to...
Stop right there! Queen is coming with us!
Your Majesty, stay down!
Are we safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
And entirely later, 99% police by the love of all the good gods. What have I done? 99.9%. What the hell do I have left to do after that?
We must take her to the Republic.
Look at her. She looks like a fucking vacuum cleaner. Like, look at that. Lego does not know how to do dresses, let me tell you. She looks like a fucking vacuum cleaner. Like, what the fuck? She looks like she's just riding around on a Roomba. Oops, sorry. Oops, there. She's just riding around on a Roomba. Oh god, I just countered that guy. So anyway, I started slicing. Hey, look, they're saluting me. Cool. It's kind of cool. Let's see more health bars. It feels like I should not have been able to see those health bars there, but I guess it's kind of like in XCOM 2 where the game shows you a pod that you're technically not supposed to see. Well, you're technically... Qui-Gon just murdered that guy. Why is City so tidied up and clean? She's wandering around here all day. Riding around on her Roomba all day. Oh, fuck that sign, I guess. Uh-oh. Or it's not a sign, it's a lamp, but it's on a sign.
Capture the Queen!
Your Majesty, stay back!
It's interesting how they have health bars now instead of hearts in the older LEGO games. Like hell, even LEGO Star Wars 3 and I think LEGO Star Wars Rogue One also had health bars still. I'm just trying to holster my damn laser sword. I don't want to just blast everything with the Force.
Stop right there. Queen is coming with us.
Why would a droid have a heart, though? Don't question it. Why would a through? Yeet. I just smacked the guard guy with the fucking droid. Whoops. Hey, what's up, orange and blue C-3PO? But I'm hitting B. Enter code? What? Not letting me talk. That's weird. Oh.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
The game wants you to blast everything, of course, but I don't want to, though.
There's the blockade!
There's no way that ship would be able to make it out of a blockade. One of them has a fish! What? One of them just beat the engine with a fish, what the fuck? No way that ship would have been able to bury through that blockade. That was like, what, at least a dozen Lucre Hulks?
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestion on where we should land?
Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is.
My ship.
But land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
Ship selection unavailable. Well, I just wasted the money, I guess. Oh well. But yeah, that's pretty much what you use studs for. What was that? You don't decide what you want to do, the game's telling you what to do. Kyber Brick Comet, oh god. Oh god, they gave me 5 Kyber Bricks, damn. Got like some fucking No Man's Sky vibes going on here. Open world game. Still tells you what to do. Scumbag Lego Star Wars and Skywalker Saga right there. How has it already been like 50 minutes? How have we been going for 50 minutes already? What the hell? Oh,
wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Orsa Argusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it.
And a buoyant class.
Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need.
Time flies when you have one. You see, look at that! Look at the dirt buildup on the characters now. You can actually see the dirt buildup on the people now. Look at that. Look at that detail. Well, look at all the sand. Look at all the sand. What the fuck was that animation? I just punched the air and she like takes like a stance or something. What the fuck? I am still amazed by like the physics. There, like look at that. Oh, look at the gun like holstered on the hip. She like punches somebody and then percent. She like punches the air or punches somebody and then like pretends she didn't do that. Do it. Like look at that. Look at that. Hey, R2 actually makes like stuff and patterns in the sand too. That's fucking cool. Wait, why isn't it Obi-Wan here? I guess Obi-Wan is like staying in the ship or something, I don't know. I mean, I can always just... Oops.
Looking to get across the planet? Risk whatever it is you use for legs and pop in one of these.
Oop. Still not letting me talk to him. Or is this just like... This might just be like a tutorial droid or something. And that's why it's like opening this up. Oh yeah, mumble mode, but... The mumbles aren't really mumbled in this game. Right, I forgot Obi-Wan stayed in the ship and character selection available, alright. Oh, I can't understand you, Chief. Sorry. I don't speak Balotin. Many droids and people speak their own language. If you can't understand someone, try using a protocol droid to interpret for you. Well, I don't have a protocol droid.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours.
Don't be calling R2-D2 grubby. Don't be calling fucking R2-D2 grubby. R2's being impatient, he's like rolling around in the sand on his own. Oh shit, what the hell is this? The hell is this? Oh, sorry, random citizen. Nope. I just smacked a Twi'lek in the face there. I don't know how to get into that. Why is there a grill here? I didn't know they had propane grills on Tatooine. And boomboxes. Look at the size of that sandwich! Oh. Well, it's not a sandwich anymore. Why are you glowy? Oh, hang on. Wait, where'd R2 go? What are you doing over here, R2?
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy...
I'm not in free play, so maybe I can't do that, but... I didn't know they had the lobsters on Tatooine. Hang on, let me go ahead and, God, what is this? What am I supposed to do here? Oh, I'm supposed to match it up, I guess. Alrighty. Oh, God, we're being jumped! Ah! I forgot fucking astromechs can, like... Droids can actually defend themselves now, which is pretty cool. Normally, they wouldn't be able to. In, like, the older Star Wars games. Painting pictures in the sand with R2. R2-D2 throwing hands out here. R2. Oh god, Qui-Gon is just chucking boxes at him! Oh, sorry, Jar Jar. Are we good now? Qui-Gon just smacked himself in the face with a box. What are you doing, Qui-Gon? Oh, now he's just fucking lazing him. Is this just gonna keep on going forever? Hang on, maybe I just need to, like, get in here. Hold up. Maybe I just need to, like... Oh, God. angry reaction, alrighty. Hang on, looks like I actually gonna need Qui-Gon here. What am I doing here? Why am I breaking into this Rodian's fucking house? Look at all this stuff I can't access because I don't have a freaking protocol droid. Hang on, everybody time out. Character selection unavailable. Yeah, that's something I'm gonna have to do in free play. Yeah, don't mind that, we're just gonna leave that there now.
You buying anything? This ain't a museum. You can't just look at stuff for fun. And don't smell anything either. Smells ain't free. And cover your ears.
Why don't I just bust all this stuff off? Fuck you, dude. It's about time. Somebody finally killed the Dark Lord Jar Jar Binks.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Apparently that guy knew we were going for ship parts. Oh, hell yeah. Like a bantha. Like a bantha. I just fucking bantha jacked somebody.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic credits are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
What the fuck is Jar Jar doing in the back?
In the game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then.
Alrighty, well, that
if
was
that's
quick.
Everything we need. We should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
And I'll leap over people casually. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, you see, like, the sand build up on the people. Oh. Let me predict that pod racer got guns too. Only thing I remember about pod racing is that the pod racing mission from the original Lego Star Wars was absolutely abysmal to do. It was really not great. H1NT hint. Look at the protocol droid name on the bottom.
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim territory.
Concentrate on the moment. Feel. Don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Oh God. Uh-oh. No, God. Oh, I have nightmares about this mission from LEGO Star Wars 1. Also, I'm trying. The pod racer, in fact, does not have guns. Gonna have to depart after the race, right? What happened? I was trying to turn around it, but it like forced me into it. Speed boost. Yeet!
What now?
The hell? Ah! God damn it. I'm gonna lose this. Just at the end there. Damn it, Charger, you dumbass.
Well, there's Darth Maul vibing in the background.
To the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom, look at all the credits we have.
No, you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee! Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom.
Yeah, about that.
I promise.
Don't give your hopes up there, kid. Don't give your hopes.
Master Anakin, I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish it, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Free play unlocked. I'm very happy they made Jar Jar get beat the fuck up in as many possible opportunities. There it is. Alright, Crazy Ed, thanks for so much dropping by.
Anakin, it's time for us to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here,
why the fuck?
Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar Jar. I'm sure he thinks you're charming.
Why do you have... Why does that droid have a kyber brick? Beg your pardon? I thought that was gonna fucking jump scare me there for a second. Like, what? Have key.
I am unable to help, but another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
What the fuck? Hang on, I think I saw that I unlocked some sort of astromech droid, dude, or protocol droid. That was a lot of credits I just spent. Oh dear.
Hello. I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance?
Break apart.
I can certainly be of assistance here.
Oh god. Give me that back. There we go.
That was very unpleasant.
That was very unpleasant. There it is. I like how C-3PO can attack now. The animation of the head being spun around.
Hello there.
Oh, there it is. Hello there. There it is. Oh, now I'm Qui-Gon again. Getting kicked with a leg made of Duracell may be pretty effective. And I'm just saying that in like the older LEGO games, protocols and astromech droids couldn't like defend themselves. Programming is letting you know I have new hints.
Someone went to a lot of effort to collect this database, didn't they? for their big life, Galaxy. Fingers crossed you come back in one piece. Okay, I'll be nice this time. I even have new hints for you.
Oh, fuck. Hint droid is so sassy. In theory, R2 shouldn't be able to defend himself before episode 3. Yeah, well, I mean, it's just nice from a gameplay perspective, being able to, like, fight back if you're stuck as a, droid.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been the Sith Lord.
We can now travel to Coruscant. Yeet. Oh, nice. You can control yourself in hyperspace. And here we
That's
are.
Coruscant. The entire planet is one big city.
There's no sand anywhere.
Hey, look, another Kyber brick crystal. Comet. Upgrades available. I guess I was loading the planet or something. Coruscant Federal District.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
Oh shit, I'm actually, I'm playing as the Roomba. Look at how smug he looks, though. Like, it's not like he's trying to hide his, like, evilness at all there.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst.
Alright, well, I appreciate it, but I'm actually Obi-Wan right now, not the Queen, so you might want to get your eyes checked there,
I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there?
I'm still just Obi-Wan, my guy, but I'm still just Obi-Wan.
The Supreme Chancellor, Valorian, has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo.
Alright, I forgot.
He has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice.
I forgot, I forgot, Palpatine isn't actually, like, Grand Supreme Counselor just yet. He hasn't been voted into power yet, but yes, the, Coruscant may now be clean because of the Roomba is back. Oops.
Ah, here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
What the hell species are you, by the way? Like, what species is this chick? Profut? Like, it just has a cup of coffee or something. I can't recognize what species that is through Lego. Like, I don't know who that is.
We're an independent droid taxi service. No apps, no drivers, no problem.
No apps, no drivers, no problems.
Enjoy your trip!
Senate Plaza. Taxi rank. The fuck? Alright, he just shoved that into his ass. Alright, he just shoved that.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
He's packing up his things.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen.
I don't need extra masks, but I guess that's an alien thing.
Clouded, this boy's future is.
That was a quick cutscene.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You also not knowing a boss like me, sir? He's a stubborn like a famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
You need a ride somewhere else? Look no further. So, where's your final destination? Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Raided on the way? What the fuck? We might get covertly ambushed while taking a fucking taxi service. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, I thought it was like balancing with it on one. Well, what the fuck is this? What? Why the hell do you keep showing me some random woman's face and a bunch of stuff I can't read? Fuck this thing. Get out of here. Don't worry, nobody saw that. Advertisement. I don't know what it was advertising. I couldn't fucking read it.
My programming is making me announce I have new hits. There, now you know. Someone went to a lot of effort to collect this database, didn't they?
It's not fault of the advertisement. Listen, man, I barely speak English. Simpler, mumblier time. I don't know, the mumble mode in this game seems a lot more forced. Like, instead of just the subtle mumbles in the older games, it's more like a in your ear the whole time, and it definitely does not feel legit.
Out into that big wide open. Fingers crossed you come back in one piece.
What the fuck are you doing, Jar Jar, you dumbass? What is this? I can just tell the Naboo Starfighter to screw off. What? Yeah, I'm just gonna lift off in my vulture droid from Coruscant. I didn't know vulture droids had hyperdrives. I didn't know. Fuck. Logic's nope.
Where's everybody gone?
The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
Nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Bogan Hayden. When in trouble, go to sacred place. Makenix no find them there. Follows me.
There he goes. Oh, bypassed me. Oh, yeah, I don't actually have to follow Jar Jar, I can just follow the mission markers. Well. Alrighty. I need a Gungan with a spatula.
Over here! Misa found a secret entrance! Misa be needing secret key to get in secret place! Misa know it round here somewhere. Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and goose to enter sacred place.
Ah, yes. It's very sacred here.
Talk about using your head.
This is your boss master this way.
Better have a good reason for bringing outsiders to sacred.
Oh, it looks like I need to go back for this quest. When searching a person below the mini map, your current objective is somewhere. By look carefully within the circle. Oh, hang on. I'm just smashing up this poor guy's house over here. Heck? Oh, oh! That's not what that meant, I guess. Character selection unavailable, dang. I need like a force user for that or something, but is that who I, Oops.
Excuse me. Odessa messages make no sense to me, sir. Yusa has the wrong Gungan.
I know who you're looking for.
in a bubble over that way.
Look at me over here side questing. Get over there. Oh, there we go.
Excuse me, Misa busy swatting pesky slug beetles with new swatting tool. Oh, Yusa come with a message. Give to Misa. Misa read it together, okide? To this scoundrel Husa take my special spatula. Please bring in it back so Misa can cook tasty fried fat fish without burning Misa hands off. Oh, Misa, no idea this was important for cooking. Misa take it right back right away. Though Misa should probably wash slug beetles off first. Now, no time. Bye-bye.
There he goes. Hey, we unlocked an astromech droid. There we go, that's good enough for that, I guess. I wanted to lift that. Hey, I unlocked the Gabber Break. Nice.
Link. Isn't this fancy?
Now we can continue on with the main story.
Found a secret entrance.
Oh, I have to go through this again.
Secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it right here somewhere. Here we are. But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Talk about using your head.
Misa sure boss has to be this way.
Who saw this?
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No! I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
Oh god, what the fuck?
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like
that. Well, that was easy, yeah. Not as fleshed out as the films, but I guess it kind of has to be for the sake of gameplay and keeping the story going. Better call Maul.
Find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
Bad jokes all around. Well, that's Lego humor for ya.
We'll handle this.
It's Maul. It's a boss fight. Here we go.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
It's boss fight time! I guess this is like the tutorial boss fight here. Qui-Gon, you gonna fucking do something or are you just gonna stand there? But yeah. Bad jokes and silly puns are kind of Halo humor's forte here. So hopefully Duel of the Fates don't get me DCMA'd here. Qui-Gon's throwing shit at him. Aggressive negotiations. I'm getting Steam achievements up the wazoo here. Back here, you little shit. That droid eco was doing some weird shit there.
Yeah.
himself? Is the droid gonna let me do this? Yep, droid does not care. Droid is gonna let me go up here. I think the battle droid wouldn't let me up here, but I... Imagine a battle droid just charging a Jedi. Like, what the heck? Obi-Wan, you're facing the wrong way there, my guy. Get him, Obi-Wan. Or don't, I guess. That's cool. Oh, shit. I need to B. I need to press B. There we go. Quick time events. Fucking quick time events. Yeah, as if you could have made it any more annoying there.
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
What the fuck? What the hell is that? They have the fucking droid. Nice to know that the battle droids have the band division for the rejects. Equal opportunity battle droids here and all that. Shit, did you see that move I did? I flipped the battle droid over my head. Oh, I just zapped Obi-Wan. What was the point of that? What was the point?
Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him.
Oh, that's just a cleaning droid wall. Oops. Keep on hitting the wrong button there. Am I being sniped? What? Is that a sniping battle droid? See you later, Qui-Gon. Ah! Hang on. Yeet! No, oh, that didn't do anything. I need to get better at dodging shit. Hey, get back here. Well, he's doing the thing.
He's Barriers are very dangerous. Use caution.
Broken.
We shall manually open it.
Yeah, don't help or anything, Qui-Gon. I got this. Yeah, don't help. That one in there. I'll drop this one. I'll drop that in there. I'm gonna put that one back in there. There we go. Basic puzzle solving. I got this.
Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. A battle
resumes. He says immediately getting decked in the face. Look at the Lego branding on his arm.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
What the fuck?
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Viceroy, your occupation here has ended.
After her, this one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
We gotta do something, R2!
Guy just losing his ship. Poor guy.
Oh, Gungan warriors! We shall ready to do us a part!
We shall warriors! We shall have a grand army!
General Jaja! We must be making our way to the battlefield.
Better call them all.
Now, Jaja, we must join the others.
Yes, sir. Missa know where they go. Follow Missa.
bored. Come learn some new stuff.
Bored, come learn some new stuff. Alright, well, before we continue, I need to go take a piss, so I will be right back. Not my fucking key bindings still aren't working. What the heck? That's weird. My, like, numpad keys aren't working. Oh, well, like I said, I'll be right back. I guess I'll leave the game on pause just so there's some background music. I'm gonna have to rebind my keys or something, either that or they just don't want to work with this game. Anyway, let's keep on schmagoing.
Me da needin' you's helpin' over here!
Welcome back, thanks.
All of you, sir! Weesa must hurry!
Captain! Weezer going as quick as Weezer can. Weezer have noticed some of the Boombas missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon? Can you, sir, help us find them?
Jaja, Weezer must help them sir, load the wagons. Look around for the Boomers.
Okie day. You, sir, can count on me, sir.
I need 20
Most
of them.
Most is thankful for this.
I've noticed that more of, like, the world is made out of Lego in this game, too. Like, obviously there's going to be some, gonna be some, like, non-Lego stuff around, but a lot more is Lego built and stuff, which is kinda cool. I was outside the search zone there. Oh, here's some more.
Hey,
I wonder if this will count as some of them. Nah. Oh.
Misa thought that big lug would never move.
Oh, there they are. Lol. Oh, we're still missing. Oh, no. There's others. Alrighty, we got them.
Ho-ho! You have found them all. Well done. Now we are ready for battle.
All done. Time's for a well-earned rest.
Gotcha! We have to get going. Battle awaits! Starting up the shield!
He's mowing the fucking grass, like what?
You're so scary!
Uh-oh! Jaja! We must load the last catapulties!
Misa should have stayed in Otogunga!
Don't be afraid, Frog Jaja! Go and get him!
This look very, very safe. Not!
Going to catapult, Judge. Ready them, sir, for the boomer.
I like how we just roll around them like a bowling ball. Defend the shields.
Bring down the shield.
You don't. You leave my shield alone, damn it. I like how it shuts them down and they go into box mode. Oh damn, that was a cool slide move.
Get that shield.
No, you don't! Fuck up! I keep missing. Keep missing with this thing. I'm better off just going in to punch him. Oh, sorry, bro. Is that a toolbox?
That's a one crazy catapult.
It's a hoping saw.
Cutscene. Oh god. This is like even larger scale than the fucking battles in LEGO Star Wars 3. You can see like another, like, you see the invasion ship leaving. Like, look at that invasion ship flying overhead.
This harder than looks.
Too short, what the hell?
Shield down! Long ones in deep doodle now!
We shall must fight! Never beckons down!
Oh, I
no giving up, General Jaja! We shall think of something!
I give up! I give up!
Oh shit.
Get us off this autopilot. You did it, R2. Look. There they are.
Oh shit, we actually have to attack the fucking ship now. Oh god. Starfighter time. Join the battle against the droid attack. Ooh, hang on. There's a fucking kyber brick thingy over here. Yeah, I'll be right back with you. I need to go get more kyber bricks. I'll be right back with you. Okay, where were we? I can just shoot at this stuff. Try spinning, that's a good trick. Let's get in close.
Can't we, R2? to, let's shoot those signal towers. Spinning! That's a good trick.
There it is. Prequel memes!
There are so many ships. We gotta shoot some more.
Ah, it's booting me back.
Fighters, there's more vulture droids than we anticipated. Let's spin them out.
I done got stuck on something.
The bulb would do this.
I'm not used to these flight controls. Pressing all the wrong buttons. Not enough turrets and stuff, I just need to shoot more shit now. Yeah, the flying controls is not something I'm 100% used to.
The controls.
control ship has been destroyed. Look!
They are broken.
Like playing bowling.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are, a master and an apprentice.
Shit, that was episode one done. Hey, look at that, even got two Jedi, nice. Finish your first episode, play this episode again. And revisit levels in free play mode. Any character you've unlocked and discover new minikits and challenges. Galaxy free play? Galaxy areas you discovered in free play without an active story mode. Play as any character. Speaking of. Select this to continue the story of the previous episode. Stick around in Galaxy Free Play for a bit. That was fast, yeah. And that only took me a couple hours to do.
You need a loot somewhere?
I'm back as this guy. I'm back as the Imperial Troopers, there it is.
Assistance.
Oh, I think I actually have to talk to him as C3PO here. Come for the prod racist state for the crippling dead, so that wasn't even anything useful. Sploring. Not like me, Death Trooper. Oops. God. Trash can and shit. Wonder where's that spot at that I tried breaking into but I couldn't get to. But I couldn't do much with it. What am I doing here?
Well, isn't this quite the treat?
I can just go ahead and pull that from there. Ah, crap. There are Death Troopers that killed them all. Yeah, well, I changed Obi-Wan so I could, like, pull the levers from, like, down here. There we go. Hey, there we go. Little kyber brick there. Oop! Sorry, C-3PO. See ya.
How delightful.
What's this? Oh, that's like in case I was doing that normally. Who needs to do it normally when I can just use a Jedi to cheese the system there? God, there's like another giant sandwich here. Like, look at the size of the sandwich. Yeet. Well, this person has some.
Demolo Dinga
Turato. Alright, hang on. Let me go ahead and get someone who can actually, like.
Demolo Dinga Turatona. Ram Noa Chusa Rotecto Dinos. Ulab. Stinjoro Tipo, Junia Wasoti, Primo de Songidu, Mihagua Motro, Catectra.
How is this? Oh, that's the pod race.
Probe droids here, probe droids there, probe droids selling pulsa beans. It's out of control. It'll be around here somewhere. Oh, bouncy.
Nope.
Step back. I'll handle this.
Ah! The Assassin's Creed all up in this piece suddenly.
What did we hear?
Oh, so that's what the that's what that was. I passed that earlier. See, now I'm not doing much. Now I'm just, like, messing around.
Right.
Yeah, it looks like I need to be Imperial for that, but I do have... Oh! The game crashed. What? Game just straight up crashed. I know why that wasn't working anymore. I know why my fucking stuff wasn't working. Because fucking numlock wasn't on. $60 game, by the way. Oh, great. Now the taskbar is like... poking through the game, what the fuck? That's why my key bindings weren't working for Twitch, was because, okay, I need to
show me my place in all this.
I need to reset my video controls as well, my video options, because now the, what the fuck? Okay, that was weird. Okay, that was weird, but anyway, let's, hopefully I didn't lose too much process. I'm still in the... It's landing me as the fucking vulture droid now.
I
can get you where you need to be.
Okay, let's hope the game doesn't crash this time. I don't even know where the hell I was for that. You know you're sweeping sand there, my guy, right? You know you're sweeping sand. Somebody for that. Rip. Now I need to find where the hell I was. Looks like it crashed before I saved. I need to do that whole thing again. What the hell? Who need to do that?
Isn't this quite the treat?
I can certainly be of assistance here.
Sorry, but I appear to be useless here.
I am terribly sorry, but I am not the droid you're looking for.
Trying to figure this goddamn menu control out. Hey, I just straight up build the Kyber brick.
Probe droids here, probe droids there, probe droids selling palta beans. It's out of control. It'll be around here somewhere.
She kinda sounds like Hera, to be honest. From Rebels. Hey! Get the hell out of the way! Get the hell out of... Get the hell out of my way! Out of my way, damn it.
Step back. I'll handle this.
I'm unsure of what I need to do with these. Jump on the droid. I'm trying to get up there, though. This is the thing. There we go. The fuck? I'm the Wandering Wookiee. My passion for exploration takes me all over the galaxy. I need to keep an eye out for me. My first pod race later, I'm not cheering for any pod in particular, just going to appreciate the craft. Alrighty then. Where's the Wookiee? What is that, like, where's Waldo? Yeet! I just jumped straight on it. I didn't even need to do this, like, jumping puzzle. I just jumped straight on them. I don't even think it saved that I did this before, did it? Oh no, it did. That's open. C-3PO's running animation. Huh? Almost 6 a.m. time for one last smoke. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna stay alive for that much longer either.
This is my specialty. It's not exactly in my skill set, I'm afraid.
For the Republic! For democracy! Sorry, got a little carried away. I nominate myself to take care of this. This truly is a prize for sure.
Oh.
This will be easy.
Will it though? The heck? Oh God.
That was very unpleasant.
I got it. God dang it. There we go.
Where did I go?
I don't know if I could just like reuse these pieces. I assume that's what I do. Just reuse these old pieces right back here.
Isn't this fancy?
Yeah. night. See you later, Nightmare. Thanks for my hanging out. Got stud magnet on and all that.
Step back. I'll handle this.
Oh, I did already get this one, it looks like. It did save. Nice. I didn't think it saved. The slave word. Oh, what's this? Another open interior.
This is my specialty.
Looks like I'm building C-3PO's blueprint here.
Terribly sorry, but I appear to be useless here.
I am terribly sorry, but I am not the droid you're looking for. I can certainly be of assistance here.
Back your legs, goddammit.
That was very unpleasant.
Wait, where'd it go? Where'd it go? I lost the last piece. Didn't respawn over here. Yeah. Ah, here it is.
Step back. I'll handle this.
There we go.
How delightful.
God, 38 out of 1166. That's almost how many kills. I think that's like 6 over how many kills I need to get a Planet Side 2 directive. Bit of a comparison there, I suppose. God damn it.
You played Boomer Ball? Tell me you played Boomer Ball. Oh, man. Stop talking to me and go play Boomer Ball. It's near the plaza. You're gonna freak your bean when you play it. It rules.
Fuck. Oh hell, that thing is back now. What? I think that's a different thing though.
This is my speciality.
Cock blocked, fuck. No. Okay, I made it, I got it.
Good work. I knew this game would catch on. Hey, if it keeps getting bigger, we can make it a proper sport. If you want to play again, be my guest. You've cleaned me out of real prizes, but I can throw a few studs your way.
Oh, what? Oh, get fucked. Thank you. No, I didn't want to play again. Oh well. Yeah, this one doesn't work anymore, it looks like. What the heck? No, I didn't. Pressing all the wrong buttons. Let's actually hit the quit button this time.
Good work! I knew this game would catch on. Hey, if you want to...
this again. Kyber brick. Nice.
How wonderful.
It's not exactly in my skill set, I'm afraid.
Been already 3 hours. Well, I also work tomorrow, so I should probably figure out how to save. Collectibles will be okay, so I can just do that then. Alrighty. Well, I guess that's gonna conclude it here for the first,
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
As long as half the VOD didn't get muted here when I end the stream, then I suppose we can keep going next time we decide to play this, but yeah. Controls are gonna take some getting used to, but that, you know, that kinda happens with most new games, yeah, start up and all that stuff. But thank y'all for watching. I'ma call it here.